Hi, how you doing? My name is Jordan Hamilton, and I play my college basketball at University of Texas. I wore jersey number 3 because I'm the third child of my mother's children. I have an older brother, Gary Hamilton. Basically taught me the ropes. I started off playing baseball, and then I was a baseball player for a while, and then I grew, had a growth spurt, and then I transformed to playing basketball, and that's who inspires me. And he also plays basketball in Japan. A lot of people say I play like Paul Pierce, both California guys, I guess. I watched a lot of film on him this year with my college coach, and we have the same like foot speed, things like that, and we do the same moves. So yeah, growing up, both parents, Ken and Gregory Hamilton, I think they did a great job as far as raising, you know, 6 kids. And, you know, it's a good honor. You know, I think they prepared me, you know, for this time. And, you know, like I said, you know, they just told me to have fun through this process and enjoy it. I left school as a sophomore, and I told my mom that, you know, even if I leave school early for the NBA, I definitely plan on finishing my education. Going into draft night, my name's going to be called. You know, it's a beautiful thing to be here at the combine and things like that. And I'm excited to go through this process because it's ever since I was 9 years old, I dreamed about playing in the NBA one day.